Hello there, this is me, the guest, we're playing Bully Scholarship Edition yet again. Can't find the school day for part 25. And I'll go to class. Then I'll mission it up.
You tell Mom about that at all. She'd be so mad.
I'm my girlfriend.
Please, nobody.
Well, hello there.
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't. You know.
Just wanted to show you I care.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you. Hey, Jimmy.
Hey.
I have to go call my mom. Bye.
Wow. Did you get a nose job or something?
I'm feeling really... shy.
I got something to show you.
There, finally.
Do you think anyone saw?
Yeah, my other girlfriend.
Hi there.
No, it's like I actually ripped away.
You're weird!
Oh. Get your four class.
Me.
There we go. Bad.
You're so bad.
Yeah, you like Jimmy now he's got hair, don't you?
Boys caught in a girl's dorm will be severely punished. There'll be no hanky-panky at this school.
Oh, that's what you think. Alright then, let's get on with some music.
Everyone should be eating a full breakfast before class and getting at least 8 hours rest.
Full pop. I get at least 16 hours rest. I do. I'm lazy. No, seriously, sometimes I do have such long sleep. I've cut it down to about 7. Ah, my first ever missed one. Damn it. Damn it, 98%. Not bad. I missed like one note.
You are on your way to being a respectable percussionist.
And then he scratches his ass.
That's how it's done.
Marching band out. I'm gonna scoot off to mission time. Mission time. Mission time. Get the fuck out of my way. Mission time. Mission.
Mission,
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 mission. If I don't get that A, my mom will be so just... it's on the pier. Or the dock, or whatever you want to call it. The pier. Since there's no boats on it. Probably should have gone to get my bike. My jack one. Got that one over there. Let's have some fun while we jack it, shall we? Yeah.
You keep that, Harvey. Rise, worker.
I'm having it back. Even though I know you. Jacked this bike several times now. I bet it's sick of having to get it back. I'll get a new one depending on what I do to it. Ah, you twat. I tried to go around that, obviously. Do one mission and then... Ah.
Are you blind? My daddy's gonna...
Can you help me, sir?
No! That's a mission. Boxing challenge. God damn, this game loves fucking boxing, doesn't it?
So how do I do it, Pete? Do what? Beat those rich kids into submission. Well, what have you tried so far? Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, no, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. Now what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. Alright. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
Aw. You to the boxing club? Oh my god, miss. And snow, I think that is. Ooh, and a band. A rubber band.
Alright.
Alright. There's no boy. Oh, there it is. Any more oranges will look like San Andreas. Or Andrea, however you want to pronounce it.
Okay, let's get this mission done.
You and me, Biff.
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, Popper. Of course. The best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
This guy's gonna be fucking solid, isn't he? How do you block? How do you block? Ah, still got
him.
I'm more confident with dodging now.
I'll do a round against Hopkins after this fight, if there's anything left.
Knockout!
Hopkins, you're...
That wasn't that hard.
Who's the baddest? Me! Who's the toughest? Me! Who's the man? Me!
The man!
Me, losers! Me! The champion, number one! I killed the best! I will beat the rest! Yeah!
What have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff! He's our new champion!
What?
He's the new champion!
Yeah, come on! Come on, man! Woo!
You just... Disgust me! It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat! Gentlemen, are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Soften him up. I'll get a drink. My fighting expertise.
Get that badly pressed social media.
Oh, this way, training. That wasn't very nice. I think this video's gotta be a two-part. Damn it.
I'm
Come here, you rich kid. Yeah, you don't like that, do ya?
You pathetic wretch, hiding behind your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have, and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you, poor boy.
That's right, boys. Teach him some manners. You're gonna regret this. You are messing with the wrong chick. Just run away.
Don't wanna beat up his friends. Don't want them to see me shit out of him. Facing the wrong way. Bat off him.
I hope no one saw that.
Yeah, he's staying in the fucking wall there. Oh, you think you're something tough, do you? Fuck you, get here. Beat that prick, Darby. Look, squirming them. I beat him. Ah, I was gonna taunt him then.
Who's the boss now? I can't hear you, rich kids. Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question.
You are...
Louder!
You are...
Good. That's right. Me. Now you girls... Learn to play nice, you understand?
Yeah, show the fucking ball.
Who's the man?
Oh,
now,
chapter
Darby
3.
Is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he can help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
Alright, gotta give the greaser some hassle now. Fuck off, man. Maybe Dave Parents got some nice cars.
Not too bad.
Assuming they're stepping the pieces as well. No way, the girls' dorm had stairs in it, I reckon. Whatever, I'm gonna say, cut this off, and then I'll start them chapter 3. I can upload chapter 2 now. Huzzah! Huzzah result. So that was chapter 23, and chapter 23. I'm getting my numbers mixed up here. I'm thinking of different things at once for some stupid reason. That was chapter 3. Chapter 2, this is chapter 3. Good. And I shall cut it off here. So, good. Bye. Ha ha. Until I do chapter 3 later.